Let's take a look at these cool fish filmed at Cambewa by Fernando Breslau. I bet you've seen Severum cichlids before, but Leporinus clausewitzii are much less commonly seen. One of the 84 described species in the genus Leporinus, they're available in the aquarium trade, but much less often seen with their big spots than the more common striped species of Leporinus. It was really cool to see these fish sharing the habitat with these Severum cichlids, especially since the cichlids were more homebodies in the structure, and the Leporinus would dive into the structure, swim around, and then dart out into the current in the open water of the creek with each other in a very social manner. The gentle capture of many species of aquarium fish from habitat like this promotes conservation by providing sustainable livelihoods.